babe. Our honeymoon is in 2 days.
Yeah, I know.
Airbnb has some good locations. Could look at that.
Airbnb for our honeymoon.
See, people rent literal mansions on this site. Give it a good look, babe.
Fine.
This one looks nice.
I'm not spending my honeymoon with you in a hut. Oh wow, this looks nice.
£300 per night sounds nice. For 2 days.
Hello. Welcome to my humble abode.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you.
Ah, here are the keys. Oh, the handle, it jams a bit. You just need to push the door. Anyway, that's about it then. Enjoy your stay.
We'll be off then.
Oh, yes, of course.
Well, it's pretty fucking huge.
Here's to a long, happy life. I love you.
I love you too. What even happened?
I don't know. The water was really hot and I washed my face without knowing it, I guess. Hang on, I just need to put my phone on charge.
Girls, I personally think we should stop over at a hotel.
Ah, Tracy, have you seen this place? They have no hotels above 3 stars, and we're not about that life.
Ooh, girls, look what I found. An Airbnb. It's practically a mansion.
Oh my god, Chels, buy that now, dumb bitch. That's going on Daddy's credit card.
Okay, you don't call me a dumb bitch.
Welcome, girl.
Thanks, luggage is in the back.
Yeah. And here are your keys.
Wow, this house is massive, but what a freak.
I'm gonna go check out the backyard.
She's opening her eyes.
Ugh, what happened?
Sweetie, you passed out.
Let's all watch a film. It'll make Chelsea feel better.
Talks of how to try and find some way out of this conflict.
Back to our main headline. An Airbnb owner is being investigated for the murder of two young adults in Hampshire. The accused has been identified and named Damien,